Mama.
Oh, my son.
I thought I lost you, Mama. I thought I'd never see you again.
Oh, Billy. Life is full of unexpected things. Some make you cheerful. And some break your heart.
I wasn't there when you needed me. I ran out on you.
It hurts so much, Billy. It felt like my heart was being ripped out of my chest when you left. But all hardship is temporary. Do you know this? And most of it is inevitable. I had to stay behind so that you could leave. And now you're the one in trouble. Do not worry for me. My troubles are over, my son.
I don't want to go back out there. I can't do this anymore.
You are strong, Billy. We are survivors, you and I. We keep fighting even when we do not know how. You cannot help but be my son.
I'm having twins, Mama. They're not born yet. I want to see them. I wanted you to see them. I miss you.
We will be together. Soon. You just have one more hardship to do.
Baylen!
Warm quilt of daydreams. Stolen by cold winds of reality.
Position. She's dropping it!
Here at the Kinderlech, we have less than 7 seconds. Okay, ready, steady, march for button! Grab it! Anya, now! Hurry! You have 3 seconds! We need to give his brain oxygenated blood or it will die.
Is he alive?
I'm afraid it's too late.
Oh, no. No.
What?
Brain activity! Yes! He's alive!
Oh. Wow, man. Oh, this is just too far out there, Seth.
He's on.
Max is right. We should get out of here. The man ready for transport.
Oh God, er ist tot. Scheiße.
He's awake.
Holy cow! The god of immortal space fish swimming in his fishbowl. Hail, space fish!
Mr. Vlaskovich, can you hear me? Okay, so listen to this. Some time ago, Caroline obtained this latest generation biologically engineered super soldier body from a Nazi scientific lab. Very, very impressive specimen. Anila, please show this to him.
Look, William, Seth is going to attach this to build the connection between your head and your new body.
Anya!
Kindler, please, I'm an alpha.
My family.
Come and help me here. Now, these are very rare Nazi combat equipment from super soldiers our fighters found in the field. None of them is working, but I have enough material to fix one contraption. You should decide which one you want. You can choose. Blink once for this one, blink twice for the one in the middle, blink three times for that over there. Okay, Yingle, let's get to work. I will sedate you now.
See you soon.
I'm not asleep. I'm gotten you. How are you feeling, Mr. Blaskovich? Can you move your body? Yes, you can. Show us.
Now, I have prepared the contraption you wanted. Put it on. Let's see what you can do with it. So, Shimshin, your new body is very, very powerful. How powerful? Well, the ramshackle will lock your upper body joints in place so they will never break, even when subjected to enormous forces. What does it mean? Well, for example, you can smash right through this wall. Yes, Yingle, you can break right through this wall. Just run into it as fast as you can. Come on, believe in your power! Just! No! Experiment with the training course until you're...